And what began as a modest effort to collect shoes for homeless people in Maine has exploded well beyond the organizers' expectations. Last fall, the Maine-based Lamey Wellehan shoe stores began asking customers to donate gently used shoes. News 8's Steve Minich joins us now to let us know what has happened since. Steve?
Well, Tori, since then, people have donated thousands of shoes. Lamey Wellehan's owner had set a goal for each of his seven stores to collect 350 pairs of shoes by late October. Well, that goal was quickly shattered, and today the shoe drive is showing no signs of slowing down.
From children to adults.
Excellent.
Virtually every day, workers from Good Shepherd Food Bank deliver box loads of shoes to support groups across the state.
Some happy people.
The shoes come in and they sit for less than a week. And by the time they reach the final destination, they may be gone in an hour to 2 hours.
Since early fall, just this one Lamey Wellehan store in Auburn has collected more than 3,000 pairs of shoes, eclipsing its original goal nearly tenfold.
That's amazing. It began as a very slow trickle. We were worried for the first week or so that we wouldn't receive enough product. But once word got around, groups are dropping off bags at a time and boxes at a time.
At Lamey Wellehan's seven stores, shoes are collected, sorted, then shipped to Good Shepherd for final delivery.
A lot of families that don't have what they need, especially.
The shoes eventually end up at one of nearly two dozen organizations, including Lewiston's Advocates for Children. The need, it says, is overwhelming.
On any given day, you can walk out the back door of this office and there are kids out back playing in the parking lot with sandals on.
About a couple weeks ago, we received five or six cases of products from people.
The drive was first set to end weeks ago, but as shoes continued to pour in, barely keeping up with the need, the folks at Lamey Wellehan realized the cause was just too crucial, especially during this coldest time of year.
We have to keep this going as long as we can. We get contacts every week. And we don't have enough product to make all these people happy. So obviously there's a huge demand.
Now the folks at Good Shepherd ask we remind people that even though it distributes shoes to the various organizations, it does not hand them out directly to the public. But to donate shoes though, just go to any Lamey Wellehan store and hand them over. In the newsroom, Steve Minich, News 8.